Wichita has a heartbeat. You can't always hear it, but more often, you see it. You see it in people who give of themselves when times get tough. People like Stuart Ray.
And I like to give back in the community when I'm not working. It's satisfying seeing smiles on people's faces, just try to make their day a little bit better.
He doesn't just try to help the people he works with get better. He's helping the entire community.
Everybody here knows him, knows how great he is.
Mark Eby of the Kansas Humane Society knows all too well how many hours Stuart volunteers at the animal shelter.
There's days where he's here every day of the week.
There is even a play yard named after him.
This way, come on, we're gonna go outside and play.
Stuart goes beyond walking these abandoned animals. He brings youth from the Wichita Children's Home to help take care of the soon-to-be pets, showing these kids how to volunteer and know life is worth living.
They all like to talk about the animals they had as kids and just try to give them a chance to have a good time.
When these kids grow up, I think they'll have somebody who was a great role model to pattern themselves after.
Stuart's efforts to volunteer aren't all in the community. Some of them are actually in his workplace.
He's really got a lot of our employees that want to and enjoy volunteering.
Sean Tarbell of Davis Moore has worked with Stuart Ray for years and is all the better because of it. Stuart has shown him and many others at the dealership the importance of volunteering.
He gives so much and he just does it because he wants to.
It's trying to show people there's a lot of things out in the world that we can do to make it a better place.
A better place is sometimes hard to reach. Stuart grew up a seemingly normal life with simple concepts like you have to work hard to succeed, but he knows not everybody grows up that way. So he works with the Wichita Children's Home. It's a place for children in bad situations to stay when living at home with their parents is no longer an option. There, he tries to be a positive role model.
He really wants to help our children that feel somewhat disenfranchised.
Debbie Kennedy of the Wichita Children's Home works with children who often feel unheard and unseen. She says when Stuart is around, that changes.
He's always giving and he's the first one to say, what can I do?
He's just a humble person.
Satara Thomas came to the Wichita Children's Home when she was only 17. At the time, her life was more than difficult. Stuart helped her, found a job for her, and today she is living a successful life.
You have become an inspiration to many people that have been in situations like mine or worse.
Stuart is one of many who are working quietly in the background, but the results of his efforts are loud and clear.
Single-handedly, Stuart is making our community a much better place.
He just does it because he's genuine and wants to help people.
What I want to be remembered for is just pitching in and helping wherever I can, being a good example, I suppose.